And that is ain't taking damn little boots of shot. And if you think I'm going to stick this shit up my nostril
or allergies,
and twist it,
make it difficult
3/4 of the way back, you got to be on some type of water, got some chemicals in it.
We don't use CPO with
black people ain't doing this on their own.
Experts say if you do have irritated eyes, do not rub
them. They had pink eyes when the COVID first came out, and you said that shit is highly contagious. When I take the test, then what? I got 8 of these buckles, and I've got them because the government ain't paying for them no more. Blue Cross Blue Shield just announced today they not paying for these tests no more. If anybody wants these 8 tests,
decades ago, when
it's hell, motherfucker. My doctor gave me this because I was wheezing real bad. And when I called Northwestern, they said I could, they can see me in June.
The magazine writer accused.
I'm not putting that shit on my nose.
Stand today.
No.